Now, where were we? I just noticed lightning actually strikes here from time to time. What is the name of this area? This area is called Crestwood. And it is cool. There's some interesting stuff going on here. We're pursuing... Well, we did all kinds of stuff last time. We upgraded our armor finally, so my I have cool-looking shoulders. Got this crazy new Warhammer 40,000-looking hammer. So that's a thing. Liberated this keep. And I think now, basically, we're on a quest to unite with, do some dirty work for Hawk, who was the main character of Dragon Age 2. What is that thing? I don't know what that, flag is. We can go check it out, I guess. Anyway, let's get started.
Caught in
Val Chavan.
No!
Who's this?
She fooled them into thinking she's from the court in Val Rior. They'll treat her well. For a while.
It's our fault for sending her out without a partner.
Are you saying one of our spies is compromised?
Yes, Inquisitor. Miller was captured in Val Chavan.
She was after valuable information. Perhaps arrangements could be made to bring her back.
Perhaps. Let's get the spy operation available. Well, the main thing is to meet Hawk's warden ally, whoever that is. I was starting to wonder when Morrigan was going to enter the picture. She's like one of the more recognizable and memorable Dragon Age characters, and we haven't run into her at all just yet. There's also that dude, I think his name is Donovan. Let's hear on heavy armor. Yeah, I'm a whoa. That's quite a... It's a fancy helmet. Try making something. Make an obsidian helmet. Not Donovan. Something like that, though. Strong. Hey, Hasun in chat. I did indeed catch some Capcom Cup. I tuned in just in time to see the Street Fighter V little exhibition match. That was cool. It was cool to see. I must confess, I thought it felt like surprisingly scripted. It, like if it wasn't scripted, they really lucked out, because
well met.
It like conveniently showcased a whole bunch of different features of Street Fighter V. So it seemed a little too good to be true to me, but I'm sort of skeptical like that. But yeah, it was cool to see.
What's happening in Crestwood?
The roads are nearly deserted. Too many undead keep rising from the lake.
Alright.
I should be going.
Farewell.
Yeah, Street Fighter V is doing the thing where you could, like, smash people through the kind of the arena edges and exposing, like, new parts of the arena. That stuff isn't super exciting to me. I mean, it's fine. It's, like, my only problem with it is it seems a little Me Too for Street Fighter, considering a lot of other fighting games have been doing that for, like, a really long time. Dead or Alive, I think, has been doing that for, like, a decade, if not longer. So, you know, whatever. it's cool looking, makes for flashy. I think like the hardcore crowd will probably, you know, debate a lot as to whether it affects balance in a negative way or not. But it, you know, makes for good internet video. And they're bringing back, Charlie, also known as Nash, who's like Guile's partner. I'm way more of a Guile fan than a Charlie fan, personally, but whatever. It's fine. I don't get excited by like a Charlie announcement. But yeah, I'll make no mistake, I'll eat up every aspect of Street Fighter V. So yeah, this area is pretty cool. I like it, and I'm curious to see what is going to happen here with Hawk or Hawk's associate. I wonder if that'll be like Morrigan or something, but maybe that'll be too hokey. I'm not sure that actually makes sense. Story-wise. That's not a place for a horse. Never underestimate how hokey BioWare can be, says Asun in chat. I mean, yeah. There's like, it's funny when the returning characters come in. My colleague Amir pointed this out. You always get like the shot of their feet for like the big reveal.
My contact with the wardens should be at the back of the cave.
Okay.
There was a group of wardens out there hunting a senior warden.
Senior warden.
He said he was a traitor.
Of course they did. They may even have believed it. How much blood is shed by good men following bad orders?
Much. It's funny, even having not played Dragon Age 2, I think the Hawk, like, his presence here is pretty cool. It's like, oh hey, he's the main guy of the game I didn't even play. But I like this game, so it makes me wanna play that. Oops, I guess I should have examined that skull. Cutscene. Something important's gonna happen. This guy's got quite a stash.
It's just us. I brought the Inquisitor.
My name is Taud, and I'm at your service, Inquisitor.
Stroud.
Most of you wardens disappear. Then I run into a darkspawn magister named Corypheus. Do you think that one might have something to do with the other?
I fear it is so. When my friend Hawk slew Corypheus, Weishaupt was happy to put the matter to rest. But an archdemon can survive wounds that seem fatal, and I feared Corypheus might possess the same power. My investigation uncovered clues, but no proof. Then, not long after, every warden in Orlais began to hear the calling.
Maker! Why didn't you tell me?
It was a Grey Warden matter. I was bound by an oath of secrecy.
How much time every morning do you think Hawk spends getting his hair to look just the right amount of messed up? He's got that like expensive. Anyway,
is the calling
whatever.
Some sort of Grey Warden ritual?
The calling tells a warden that the blight will soon claim him.
Yeah, my character is pretty pallid. I regret her.
Come whispers in his head.
Her skin tone.
The warden says his farewells and goes to the deep roads to meet his death in combat.
And every Grey Warden in Orlais is hearing that right now. They think they're dying.
Yes. Likely because
Hawk has like Justin Bieber hair or something.
If the wardens fall,
like pretty boy
who
hair.
Who will stand against the next blight? It is our greatest fear.
So Corypheus isn't controlling them. He's bluffing them with this calling, and they're falling for it.
I suppose I should pay attention.
Is the calling this they're hearing like... real? Or is Corypheus mimicking it somehow?
I know not. Even as a senior warden, I had heard only the vaguest whispers of Corypheus. The wardens believe that this calling is real, and they will act accordingly. That is all we know for certain.
You said all the wardens are hearing the calling. Does that include you?
Sadly, yes. It lurks like a wolf in the shadows around a campfire. The creature that makes this music has never known the love of the Maker, but at times, I almost understand it. We must uncover what Corypheus has done and end it. This cannot stand.
Now the wardens think they're dying and have stopped thinking clearly. That won't go well.
We are the only ones who can slay archdemons. Without us, the next blight will consume the world. Warden Commander Clarel spoke of a blood magic ritual to prevent future blights before we all perished. When I protested the plan as madness, my own comrades turned on me. Grey Wardens are gathering here, in the Western Approach. It is an ancient Tevinter ritual tower. Meet me there, and we will find answers.
Okay.
Let's go.
Stroud, my spider sense tells me...
human hate. I should never want to see that.
It would be a terrible thing.
It was wrong to hide it in a child. It hurt her.
Right. You two just work whatever that is out of your system. Like poison.
I heard what he said.
Oh, man.
Hopefully we'll find some answers in the Western Approach. Though I fear what those answers will be. I've seen too much blood magic to ever trust where it leads.
I didn't mean to talk to Hawk there. I, like, accidentally interrupted the Solas, Cole conversation. What was really cool there, if I'm not mistaken, is that that was actually a three-way party conversation where Iron Bull said something at the end in reference to something Solas and Cole were talking about. I thought all of the little party banter conversations were just like based on pairs. So that was neat. Maybe that's here because this is like a key, kind of a key moment in the story.
We should get to the ritual tower
that,
in the Western Approach as soon as possible, Your Worship.
All the players are gonna, like, basically
we'll
everyone is gonna experience this particular scene. I assume this is like on the main path through the story.
Let's go.
Folks who've already played through, I appreciate you not. Spoiling it for me, I do like to kind of go in blind and stumble my way through as sometimes as the case may be. Okay, well, hold on. I should have, like, paid a little bit more attention to what he actually told me to do. I should still do that drain the lake one. And Cave Wyvern. You know, I never look at this journal. Maybe I should. It actually sorts all your quests and stuff. Meet Hawk and Stroud in the Western Approach. So... is the western approach here? New area? Oh, there, okay. I see. Okay, I'm gonna get back to that. I'm gonna quickly try and clear a couple of quests here. Behind us.
Venatori, hungry, hateful, ready to hurt people, and they're afraid. They should be.
Oh, I can do my, my grappling chain ability actually works now. I wonder why. That's weird. It didn't work with,
rather fight bandits than demons any day.
Maybe it's that right bumper ability, actually. I don't know what that even is. Get over here. It's kind of amazing how influential Scorpion's spear from Mortal Kombat is. As like a video game trope. It's in a lot of games. I'm not going to get too sidetracked here, though. I'm just going to go do the Grey Warden thing, I think, pretty soon. I might try the dam quest first, because that seemed like a pretty big deal. Oh, that guy's going to hit me, isn't he? Nope. I got past him. My new hammer seems to be working out pretty well. This party seems quite strong. Cole is like, seems really powerful. It's just hitting guys really hard. Combination of, yeah, it's a lot of damage getting dished out. Through here. Be off. Yeah. well-oiled hinges.
Butcher's corpse by the south road. Venator ambushed me afterward.
Only our highest operatives knew he was coming tonight. I must inform Sister Nightingale we have a traitor.
Great.
I should be going.
Another time.
Expose the double agent. Operation available. Sounds like a good idea. I could rest here. I guess not. Fade Rift. Did the wrong way, actually.
Iron Bull. I understand that among your people you are... What is the term?
Benhasra.
Ah. That sucks. Killed another,
Is that so different from one thing? Or Ferelden? They have all kinds of people policing them.
What they say and do, yes. Not what they think.
What you think is what you say and do.
No. Even the lowliest peasant may find freedom in the safety of her thoughts. You take even that.
Solas giving him grief. I'm not gonna spend too long trying to do this. Yeah, Cole seems, I've grown to like Varric as a character, but as, like, a dude dishing out damage in my party, he does not seem that awesome. But I think, like, a lot depends on whether you upgrade his crossbow, and I have not done that. Because, yeah, so he's a little different than the other guys, because he has a fixed weapon. You can't just replace it with a better weapon. So if you don't ever upgrade it, he's gonna be pretty lousy. But I don't know that I have, like, a lot of upgrades for it, honestly. Whereas Cole, I've got him with, like, two unique daggers or whatever, and he's just wrecking people. Seems like sort of an interesting character, a weirdo. I'm doing this stupid thing where I'm just going toward the quest marker, and I think that's not what I'm supposed to be doing. I have upgraded my stuff. I did it kind of right at the end last time. I've got these shoulder pads. Whoa. That's a lot of beef. Everyone explodes. I think there was like, yeah, I'm doing this the wrong way. There was like a door to get into the dam area. What is that? Nothing? That looks conspicuous. Oh well. That's it back there. Or that's, yeah, that's the Fane Rift. Yeah, there's no GPS on the radar. Just a straight point A to point B marker. God forbid I have to explore a little bit. Here? Is this it? Enter the building on the dam. And that. I mean, okay, yeah, I guess there is a path there. This place is big for a random keep thing that I unlocked. Ah! I don't climb down. Take the express route.
So many legs!
Big spider. Healing mist grenade. What a thing for a spider to be carrying. Thank you. this stuff. Wrong game. Can't do that. Smite. Yeah, I was like right there. Can I fast travel there? Yeah, I can. In a lot of RPGs, there's like some debate as to whether fast travel is appropriate. Like, you should play without it. You get to experience more of the world, blah, blah, blah. Like, in this game, there's just, like, the fast travel is just totally necessary. Which is, I think basically a compliment. Okay, that's where I want to go.
That building on the dam must be where we can open the floodgates.
Yep. Let's try to find them. Don't you think the rain should have washed off all the blood from my hammer by now? This game is totally unrealistic. Oh hey, I can do the requisition. Is that crazy? Loading. What?
What in?
Ah, wonderful.
The Inquisitor? We didn't know you were here, sir. Please don't tell anyone.
I see you couldn't resist the thrill of a decrepit pub.
There's nowhere else, sir. Everyone is crammed into the village.
Nani's parents would have a fit if they saw us. We'll have to wait an hour to go back. Your father will still be up.
I knew this was a mistake.
We could try the caves.
You
yeah, I'm playing
spiders.
With a controller, by the way.
You'll find somewhere next time.
I haven't even tried the mouse and keyboard controls on this game. So, you know, one of the reasons I, even with shooters at this point, like Wolfenstein or something like that, it may be like a sacrilegious thing to say, but I like playing them with gamepad because I really like the controller vibration feedback. I find it's not the same with the mouse.
Sounds like it worked. Let's take a look.
Okay. Let's. Up here? Loot. Bladed longbow. That sounds excessive. Find an entrance to the flooded caves. Here? Wait, am I? I don't know. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to go back or what. Or is it one of those things that's like right under my nose? I guess I do go back. gonna do something crazy. Hold on. Gonna unhide the helmets. Yeah. Look how stupid I look now. This is all for you, Cole, because Cole actually has a cool hat. Is that like face paint on Iron Bull? Well, anyway. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to go back out. Is that okay? That's where I'm supposed to go now. Wow, way up there. Really? That's far. Oh, but through the magic of fast travel, I can be right there. All right. Oh.
Inquisitor.
I can do something at one of the requisition tables. Where is it?
An impressive creature. There is a purity in such undiluted power.
Where is the creature? I'll find it. Craft. Oh. A wildlife study. Can I actually, like, do some of the creature research stuff now, finally? I haven't done that at all. Holding on to some of the items. Okay, anyway. Fobwashed, asking if I still play Dota.
It sounds different. The water changes the song.
Like Cole says, craziness. I do still play Dota a little bit. But mostly when there's like a big update, I like to just keep up with the new heroes and whatever big changes they put out.
So this is
but yeah, I
they were scared when the water
I slowed down on it after the International 3. For no particular reason, it's just I love Dota 2 a lot. There's just like a growing number of games that I was like not playing as a result. Hearthstone may be somewhat responsible also, because I got really into Hearthstone and it kind of scratches some of the same itches. That's the point. I like all this seaweed and stuff, because I guess this whole place was underwater.
You're different, Solas. Sharper. You're in both places.
I visit the Fade regularly. Perhaps you are sensing traces of it. You are a spirit who crossed the veil and took human form.
A letter from Crestwood's mayor. Damn. Legible.
It's pretty convenient that a letter would still be legible. Oh, cool. Thanks, thanks, Fobwashed. Didn't know we'd met. It's just saying, we chatted for a bit at... Whoa. At the International 3.
You there!
Wraith.
I told you to tell me why nothing here heeds my commands.
This is interesting.
A lost spirit. This should...
Silence! Let the other one talk.
Special.
Maybe you can give it some guidance, Cole?
Maybe. My name is
Compassion. Did I ask your name?
Oh, sorry.
Spirits are your expertise, Solas.
Then tell me why nothing here changes.
This realm follows different rules from the Fades. We alone cannot overcome what you see.
Then what's the point of it?
The solid form is both shackle and strength.
Wraith is cool looking.
Than you imagine.
Why haven't you gone back to the Fade?
I will not be denied. I refuse to leave until something obeys my orders.
She's just stubborn.
Then I feel compelled to help you. I pledge myself to your service.
Excellent. I have only one command. A creature made of rage had the gall to chase me across the lake. Destroy it in my name and be rewarded.
Okay.
How? By you taking over one of our heads?
Yours holds no interest.
Oh, burn. Sick burn, Wraith. Another Wraith. There's a bunch of them. That's the last of the bodies. Something else I was supposed to do here, right? Mayor's old home. Yeah. Like something. It leads to a loading screen. Let's perform combos. We got like three of a kind here on the cards. Should get an achievement for that. Beats two of a kind. Come on now. Sidetrack from the Grey Warden quest. I think this is let's see. Yeah, if like
come on, let's find that Fade Rift.
It's humming below us. Window, wanting, wandering, looking back at what's looking.
Cole believes we are headed in the correct direction.
Good job, Cole. Yeah, like, considering we drained a whole dam, didn't seem like we went that far down or anything. Seemed like that should have been kind of deeper or something, but whatever. A cool little area. This is interesting looking too. This is stuff. I don't have any of that. Stormheart. Sounds like the name of a bad movie. More of those Wraith things. Sometimes the game kind of freezes for a second. Probably just my machine. Oh, hello. And of course, the zombie has some velveteen You know what? I'm not even going to take the Dwarven Rock Crusher, because later I'm just going to run out of inventory space and destroy it. Save myself a step. My my little scorpion spear thing is actually pretty useful in that case. It's just gold. Just gold. Down here. Yeah. So now we're going pretty deep. Oh, hello.
There's dwarven ruins down here.
The dwarves built well. Their runes still sing.
Yeah, man, go get them. After him. Supply cache. How convenient. And here's our rift.
Demons ahead. They don't understand it here. They want to destroy everything.
Oh, there are demons. Jerk. Well, I was too busy trying to disrupt it. serious. Serious. Whoa.
Spirits possessing the dead will plague Crestwood no more.
Let's tell the mayor.
That's
they are happier now.
That was a nice little dungeon crawl. Oh, what's this? Oh, you have to press it. Is this like a shortcut back? I don't climb. You know what I'm glad is not in this game is frickin' durability for equipment and, durability systems, one of those things that, you know, they're in games for a reason, but it's just usually not fun. So this is okay. Yeah, let's do it. No longer see her face at all. Vanguard coat. Oh wait, what did I don't know. There, that's a good look for Solas there. Yeah, durability is definitely important in some games, like in Fire Emblem, it's cool. It makes you make strategic choices. Or at least tactical choices, I should say. Hold on. And that hand-drawn map. I guess I can't just fast travel out of here. Alright. Fine. Inform the mayor that the rift is closed. Can't summon my... No force in here. I'll pretend like I have a horse. Game of the year. know that I went this way. It was a cool area, and that rift fight was good. I'm so used to them being just two rounds, and it was nice to have multiple four rounds, if not five. And I liked that I got to use like kind of a vantage point below the stairs where I could pretty safely disrupt the rifts, clear the way for my other guys to mop up. Dragonling. Champions of the Just. It's a lot of interviews with the Friends of Red Jenny. Okay, so we will resolve this quest. And then not keep our Grey Warden friends waiting any longer. I don't know about that dragonling there. Played a bit more of that game, the Talos Principle today. Hey, it stopped raining. What do you know? Yeah, Talos Principle is pretty cool. I'm finally at the point where the puzzles are actually quite hard. I liked it when I was making kind of speedy progress through it, admittedly. The puzzles are quite interesting, and whatever's going on in the story is quite interesting as well. If you like some... Yeah, it's all nice and sunny. We have saved the world, at least this map. Over there. So yeah, I've mainly been playing Talos Principle, this, Hearthstone, South Park, and freaking Suikoden for the old PlayStation 1 game. I guess I play a bunch of games in rotation at a given time. Where is the mayor? He's gone? I did in secret. Dun dun dun. Well, okay.
A letter of confession from the mayor. It says he was the one who flooded Old Crestwood 10 years ago to stop the blight from spreading.
Good job,
villagers
Mayor.
Learn about this, they're not going to be happy.
Let's take a moment to appreciate how nice that flag looks up there. It's pretty good. good cloth sim, as they say. Well. Okay. Oh, I gotta do that. That's the, that's the Wraith.
Inquisitor.
Yeah, and I need to go back to Bayonetta 2 also, speaking of which. Bayonetta 2 is just awesome from what I've played so far. It's really good. Platinum Games makes, like, easily just some of the best feeling, just pure action games. I killed the Rage Demon for you.
The Rage Demon in the caves is dead, as you commanded.
I had no doubt. Now that my sovereignty has been respected, I can depart this unchanging nightmare. Your reward. Use it well.
What the hell are we fighting? I missed. I think I got an amulet. Crow blade. Dorian. Oh, Cole. All right. Bada bing. Guess that's relatively useful on a rogue. Do I really not have an amulet for him? I guess I don't. All right. Okay. Now, for real. Western approach. That's where we're going. And quest is where? Doesn't show me. No? I mean, whatever. We'll find him. Okay. We'll, time for some bigger story stuff. Despair demons are vulnerable to fire damage. Huh, alright. I like how this game has a... I mean, even though some of the content is, like, the kind of single-player MMO, more grindy mini-quests that aren't directly related to the story, I think it's cool that that stuff is there, and the sheer volume of it is pretty impressive. Like, I could see this being the kind of game I would want to 100% or something like that. You just get so much lasting value out of it. And then, you know, even on top of that, you could do your nightmare difficulty run or roll a totally different character, all kinds of stuff. So, you know, we live in an era of games coming in many different shapes and sizes, and some games, you know, pack a big kind of emotional impact into a small number of hours of playtime, and I think games like that are fantastic, but I think there's always going to be something to be said for, like, the big sprawling epic that you could just play for hours and hours and hours and never really see the end of it.
Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
I do.
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
Okay. Cool. Why is there a quest marker here? She has more stuff? Oops. I rested by accident.
Word for you.
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
Another one? All right.
Inquisitor, I have something for you.
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
Is that like a... I kept, like, getting that same quest. Kept getting that same quest over and over, but I guess it's still limited by the amount of resources you have. Okay. So that's where we're supposed to go. I'm gonna try to unlock that first, because it's kind of near there. But yeah, there are a lot of side quests. I do, you know, you do get, you go into, it can be a little overwhelming for sure. You go to the Hinterlands or whatever, which is the starting area. Some people, like, don't even realize that they can leave it until, you know, they play in the Hinterlands for, like, hours and hours. And then it's like, oh, you could have just unlocked a new area and moved on with the story, but they're just busy grinding through little quests that aren't necessary. That's not necessarily, like, a content problem. That may be that, you know, for those players, the game doesn't communicate clearly enough that that you can leave, basically. I appreciate the little sand footsteps on the horse. That's a cool detail. That looks like a rift. Let's deal with it. there, huh? I wonder what BioWare is going to do now. They got another Mass Effect game that I guess has been declared as being in the works. I guess it kind of depends on how this does. I mean, it's getting great reviews and stuff. Hopefully it'll... Hopefully a lot of folks will pick it up.
Inquisitor.
It's a big effort for sure. What's this?
A Chantry symbol out here? Odd.
Okay, now let's go see Hawk. Trying to think how many other games sequels have you like meet the protagonist of the previous game in the series. Like, we're talking to Hawk here. First thing that comes to mind is like a Metal Gear Solid 2 or something, although of course you do play as Snake for at least for part of it. I guess Dreamfall kind of did that with though again in a similar way.
I'm glad you made it, Inquisitor. I fear they've already started the ritual.
It has to be blood magic. I hope we can stop them before more people get hurt. You take point. I'll guard your backs.
Hawk's got a pretty gnarly sword.
Wait! No!
Warden Commander Clarell's orders were clear.
This is wrong!
Remember your oath. In war, victory. In peace, vigilance. In death.
I'm sorry.
Sacrifice!
Oh. He's got a anchor also. So I guess these are bad guys.
Inquisitor! What an unexpected pleasure. Lord Livius Edamond of Virantium, at your service.
You are no warden.
But you are. The one Clarell let slip. And you found the Inquisitor and came to stop me. Shall we see how that goes?
It looks like you've already done some of my work for me.
What, him? We simply needed his blood. Oh, were you hoping to garner sympathy? Maybe make the Wardens feel a bit of remorse? Wardens, hands up! Hands down.
Corypheus has taken their minds.
They did this to themselves. You see, the calling had the Wardens terrified. They looked...
He's monologuing.
Even to Winter.
Yes, and since it was my master who put the calling into their little heads, we in the Venatori were prepared. I went to Clarell full of sympathy, together, we came up with a plan.
Twirling his little mustache.
March into the deep roads and kill the old gods before they wake.
Ah, I was wondering when the demon army would show up.
You knew about it, did you? Well then, here you are. Sadly for the Wardens, the binding ritual I taught their mages has a side effect. They are now my master's slaves. This was a test. Once the rest of the Wardens complete the ritual, the army will conquer Thedas.
Why would the Wardens try to kill the old gods?
A blight happens when Darkspawn find an old god and corrupt it into an archdemon. If someone fought through the deep roads and killed the old gods before they could be corrupted, woof! No more blights, ever. The Wardens sacrifice their lives and save the world.
That's madness. For all we know, killing the old gods could make things even worse.
Well then, it's a good thing I'm taking this demon army off their hands.
Do you really want to see the world fall to the Blight? What do you get out of this?
The Elder One commands the Blight. He's not commanded by it, like the mindless Darkspawn. The Blight is not unstoppable or uncontrollable. It is simply a tool.
He's a tool.
As for me, while the Elder One rules from the Golden City, we, the Venatori, will be his god kings here in the world.
Yeah, man. Screw this guy.
That's all I needed to know.
Oh, please.
What? Really?
The Elder One showed me how to deal with you. In the event you were foolish enough to interfere again. That Marky Bear.
Got my other party members.
That lets you pass safely through the veil. You stole that from my master. He's been forced to seek other ways to access the Fade. When I bring him your head, his gratitude will be.
It's pretty good.
Kill them!
Oh, he's really gonna get away? Come on.
Listen to reason.
You were correct. Through their ritual, the mages are slaves to Corypheus.
And the Warden warriors? Of course. Sacrificed in the ritual. What a waste.
Ehriman lied to the Wardens. They were trying to prevent future blights.
With blood magic and human sacrifice.
The Wardens were wrong, Hawk, but they had their reasons.
All blood mages do. Everyone has a story they tell themselves to justify bad decisions, and it never matters. In the end, you are always alone with your actions.
I believe I know where the Wardens are, Your Worship. Ehriman fled in that direction. There's an abandoned Warden fortress that way, Adamant.
I want these Wardens. We cannot let Corypheus gain an army of demons.
The Warden and I will scout out Adamant and confirm that the other Wardens are there. We'll meet you back at Skyhold.
Alrighty. So back to Skyhold for me. Going crazy. Okay. Gray whiskey. Or what? Let's see what it's pointing me to. Oh, there. Celebratory health potion. I'll just try to do that. Quest right near here. South, right? Yeah. Oh. It's the Chantry symbols. That's the one I wanted. Who dat? Researcher.
Visitors. Thank the Maker. It's been so long since I've spoken to anyone.
Quite a hat.
Have you come to observe the wildlife too?
I think I found your supplies. A dead man out in the desert had these on him.
Dead?
On his mask.
Blessed Andraste. What about Marcus or Jeannette? This is terrible news. I am Frederic of Serrault, foremost researcher of draconology in Orlais. I came here with an expedition from the university. But the others are all missing, and our work has been halted. White Claw raiders have made off with much of our supplies. You will help me reclaim the equipment, will you?
Yeah,
not?
This guy is like not dressed for the desert.
You're a scholar. What can you tell me about this region?
The Western Approach is a remarkable place, as you are no doubt aware. Many magnificent creatures make their home here. Vargasts, dragons, phoenixes. They thrive where few others can.
The glint on the armor looks good.
By the second blight. The Warden Fortress has stood since that time.
It's a nice texture.
Before the blight, the ancient Imperium ruled here. Actually, I saw some Tevinters recently. Studying the runes, perhaps.
I have the supplies you were waiting for right here.
Some of our equipment is still missing. If you happen to find more of it, please let me know.
We'll have to speak some other time.
So it's not a re- okay.
After more than 30 days, I have yet to observe the Abyssal High Dragon in... Return when...
Let's just close one more Fade Rift.
I'm always glad of the company of a fellow scholar.
Yeah.
So I guess we have to go back to Skyhold to continue the Warden's Corypheus quest. Do that after this. I kind of want to, I want to like keep pressing on the main story, and also want to do some of the character quest stuff. I started Josephine's quest last time, but Josephine is like, she's pretty cool, but whatever. I'm not super attached to her or anything as a character. Sure that I'm gonna do a quest right now. Go get him. I'm on fire. Okay. Oh god, I'm burning. Thank you. Boom. He blew up. Jeez, save some for me. The party's getting powerful. Nice view. What? So that's not even what. No. It's radar is kind of going crazy. What up here? Hello. It was a long watch. More gray whiskey. I see I'm supposed to find a bunch of those bottles. Okay. let's go home for a bit. And see what's up. I'm getting somewhere. Here's the greatest piece of artwork in all of Dragon Age Inquisition. Oh. That's not what he looked like. I guess it is. The main bad guy. He's got a lot of arms there. The High Priest of Dumas, called Corypheus. Yeah, so I should probably talk to more of my party members and stuff. I bet they will have things to tell me at this point. Music. Maybe I'll be able to judge another prisoner at the throne. I like to sit on the throne and judge people thing that like is probably the most Inquisition like. You actually feel like you're an Inquisitor or whatever when you're dealing with prisoners. Oh, come on now. Okay. Vivienne, not my favorite. let's go. The Undercroft. At least this loading isn't quite as long.
Fools like this, who needs them of you?
I'm actually low on elf root. Shocking. I feel like I picked up a million of those things. Get rid of some of my stuff here. Oh, it's actually quite good. Rogue only. Hat is ridiculous. Some of this stuff. Okay. Whoa. That is cool. I didn't notice when I got that. Axe of Green Edges. Gift of the Mountain Vault of Eternal Mace. This I don't need. I don't need that. I don't need that. Alright. So my magic defense goes down. Do it. I want to see if I can, let's see. No. Oh, do I have to? Hold on. Yeah. So I can remove the upgrades. Okay, cool. Now I'm all shiny. It's like all my characters. Okay, I don't want to go through all these guys. Alright. Skyhold customization. No new beds unlocked. No new drapes. Okay, whatever. Let's see. To the war room, I guess. And I assume Hawk will be there. assume. Just gonna avoid eye contact with Josephine there. There's Hawk. It's just
I
chilling.
Tracked that Venatori mage back to Adamant Fortress. They're looking at assault options.
So it's like a mage Hawk. He's got like a crazy wizard staff.
The Inquisitor is just who we need.
I'm standing right here.
It's been great. Murderous wardens, archdemon attacks, plenty of blood mages and crazy Templars. Just like home.
I know how much you hated leaving Kirkwood.
This is the ass end of Thetis. You know they eat snails here? Still, I think I need to finish this out. If it weren't for me and Bartrand, none of this would have happened. Too much for changing our lives.
That's what happens when you try to change things. Things change. You can't always control how. I tracked the wardens to Adamant Fortress, Inquisitor. Your specialists have my full report.
Ominous. Okay. So what? Points. Man, I got 40 points racked up. Here lies the abyss. So that's the next one. Recommended level 12 to 15. I think I'm about there. Give me that influence. Corrupting rune. Oh, exquisite double agents. I want to do this.
Let's see what we have.
Go for it.
Inquisitor.
Accused of abomination. Inquisition perk to unlock. Inventory capacity, it's actually pretty tempting. One more potion slot is like quite... One combat ability point. Yeah, one more potion slot would be quite useful, potentially. But most of these things just like merchants will send messages when they have sales. Are you kidding me? So that's probably useful. Resistance to being unseated, pointless. Second tier focus effect for abilities can now be triggered. So that is probably pretty useful. Oh wow, number of 4 more potions. Let's do this second tier focus effect thing in case that is useful. And if it's not, whatever. Now then. So what was this 30.1 again? That's the assassin one, I see. Well, I'm just gonna go... I know what I'm gonna do. Do this.
Adam and Fortress has stood against the Darkspawn since the time of the Second Blight.
Fortunately for us, that means it was built before the age of modern siege equipment. A good trebuchet will do major damage to those ancient walls. And thanks to our Lady Ambassador...
Lady Cyril of Jadar was pleased to lend the Inquisition her sappers. They've already delivered the trebuchets. That is the good news.
And the bad news?
Erimond called the ritual at the western approach a test. He may already be raising his army of demons in the fortress.
The Inquisition forces can breach the gate, but if the wardens already have their demons...
I found records of Adamant's construction. There are choke points we can use to limit the field of battle.
That's good. We may not be able to defeat them outright. But if we cut off reinforcements, we can carve you a path to Warden Commander Clarel.
It sounds like our best option.
It'll be hard fought, no way around it. But we'll get that gate open.
It's also possible that some wardens may be sympathetic to our cause. The warriors may be willing to listen to reason, though I doubt they will turn against Clarel directly. The mages, however, are slaves to Corypheus. They will fight to the death.
We've built the siege engines and readied our forces, Inquisitor. Give the word, and we march on Adamant.
Okay. Confirm operation, but I don't... Is it gonna make me go there? Yeah, I guess it is. I'm gonna stick with that party. It's been pretty effective. I keep not talking to any of the party members because I keep wanting to go to the war room first. Then, usually when you unlock a new area, it's like, do you want to go there now? And I was going to say, no, I just wanted to unlock the thing. But, oh well, it's sending me there. I'll talk to the party members later. It's like, it's just a shot of Varric's chest hair. The Lost Art of Veilfire. Oh, we'll see. I should check what level my character is at. If this is for levels 12 to 15, I may be a little underprepared. But we'll see. If I could wave a magic wand and make the loading... If I could, like... make one aspect of this game, or remove one aspect of this game, it would be the loading times. Man, I love when games are just seamless, but I know it's not possible with, not really technically possible with certain types of games. Oh, hello. Such as when they have big, fancy cutscenes rendered in the game engine. Thank you. siege tower. Siege ladders. If I hear the Wilhelm scream as part of this, I'm like uninstalling this game. Dude, that was it. I'm not gonna install the game, but I thought about it. The Wilhelm scream doesn't actually bother me, I think it's fine. I just like the part where I knew it was gonna happen. It's like a serious cutscene. Shit's getting real, and the silly Wilhelm scream happens. I don't know. And I knew it was coming. I think, like, the sound designer.
Make use of it. We'll keep the main host of demons occupied for as long as we can.
I'll be fine. Just keep the men safe.
We'll do what we have to, Inquisitor. Warden Stroud will guard your back. Hawk is with our soldiers on the battlements. He's assisting them until you arrive. There's too much resistance on the walls. Our men on the ladders can't get a foothold. If you can clear out the enemies on the battlements, we'll cover your advance.
Okay. Dude, Iron Bull, you might want to not stand in the fire. That's how you know he's manly. What level am I? I don't even know. Level 12, okay.
Madness! If so you, their minds are not their own!
Oof. Physics.
Bastard! Keep your distance! Warden, turn off! We are not enemies! Why should I trust you, Stroud?
Who's telling
you? You're a traitor to the Wardens! Clorel called for your death!
Surrender.
Lay down your weapons and surrender!
Never! Wardens, attack!
Alright. Whatever. Whatever, they sucked. It is kind of, it's like the Grey Wardens were like the whole, like such a big part of the focus of at least the first Dragon Age game story, and here they're like a bunch of chumps. I don't know. The eyeball. Okay. Probably should have saved that supply crate. Oh well. Discovered battle loots. Of course, big trebuchet cannonball thing was gonna kill those guys. Is a dragon gonna come flying across and breathing fire down this thing? What a way to go.
Soldiers are dying by the other ladders, though.
You can press on ahead, your worship. We'll clear a path for the rest of our forces.
Hello. Pardon me while I drink this. Easy. I think I may actually equip that on homeboy here. he uses this. Wish I knew which one was which. I don't think, you know. Okay. Anyway, back. Music makes you feel like you should be going fast. Hurry! These things are never timed, though. Whoa, what is that? I don't like
the Inquisition!
Pride demon. Hello, frame rate demon. Fire messes that guy up. Is that Hawk? Unsigned letter. Just stop and read a letter. Ow. Nothing. Maybe I should bump it back up to hard. It's been kind of a... RPGs are kind of weird like that. The difficulty spikes can come at weird times. Like Witcher 2, I had to drop it down to easy at a certain point. It got extremely ridiculously hard in some of the boss fights. I tried them over and over and over.
Good work. Stay with my forces and see that they survive this.
I'll keep the demons off them as best I can.
What? Optional clear siege points. Siege points are there. Yeah, the first fight with Letho in Witcher 2 was just brutal. Even on easy, I think on easy it was reasonable. At normal, it was just like
we need to help our soldiers up the ladder.
Really hard. I think they patched it to make it easier later. I played it when yeah, Letho. I think that's right. The cool character. Oh, look at that laser whip. You know what I haven't used in a while? Is this gonna work on it? Sounds like he has stomach problems. Okay, that's all this stuff. Oh, supply crate. Alright, drink up, folks. Huh, my character switching isn't working. Oh well. It's happening again. Man, Solas looks pretty ridiculous in that helmet. Hello. Rift.
Wardens, we are betrayed by the very world we have sworn to protect.
The Inquisition is inside, Clarel. We have no time to stand on ceremony.
These men and women are giving their lives, Magister. That might mean little in Tavinta, but for the Wardens, it is a sacred duty.
Duty.
It has been many long years. My friend.
Too many, Clarel. If my sword arm can no longer serve the Wardens, then my blood will have to do.
What? Aw, oh, man.
It will.
Good job, Grey Wardens.
Stop them! We must complete the ritual!
I'm sure you can't wait for Clarel to do that! How else are you going to bind her?
Yes, Inquisitor. I want to bind the Warden Commander to a demon. Everyone in this room already knows that. And yes, the ritual requires blood sacrifice. Hate me for that if you must, but do not hate the Wardens for doing their duty.
We make the sacrifices no one else will. Our warriors die proudly, for a world that will never thank them.
And then your Tevinter ally binds the mages to Corypheus.
Corypheus? But he's dead.
These people will say anything to shake your confidence, Clarel.
Bring it through!
Uh-oh. We could take these guys.
Please! I have seen more than my share of blood magic. It is never worth the cost.
I trained half of you myself. Do not make me kill you to stop this madness.
Be ready with the ritual, Clarel. This demon is truly worthy of your strength.
The Grey Wardens have a proud history. You stopped the Blight at the Silent Plains, at Starkhaven and Hunterfell, at Aesley and Denerim.
She's no longer
this
yelling.
This world owes you a debt it can never repay. I would not stand against you if I did not know you were being misused.
Clarel, we have come so far. You're the only one who can do this.
Perhaps we could test the truth of these charges to avoid more bloodshed.
Perhaps I should bring in a more reliable ally. My master thought you might come here, Inquisitor. He sent me this to welcome you.
About time. Good, that's good.
Come on!
else is hurting us, like my entire party. Right now. Come on. How about now? No? No supply crate?
The Grey Wardens.
She mad. Actually, she's the one who slit her buddy's throat back there.
You did that to yourself, you stupid bitch.
Ooh. Language.
All I did was dangle a little power before your eyes, and you couldn't wait to get
this guy. This character is ridiculous. He's like blatantly evil. Yeah, why would the wise Grey Wardens like listen to that guy?
You could have served a new god.
I will never serve the Blight.
All right then. What? She's still alive after that. Jeez.
War, victory. In peace, vigilance.
Fade. Okay. The gold armor helped me stand out from all the other guys in that last sequence. I guess it's about time I ended up in the Fade. And maybe Morrigan will, like, save me from it or something like that. And we'll all have a big family reunion. Yeah, that one, I don't even remember his name. The mustache-twirling, Grey Warden manipulating guy, I don't know. That's a little, like, not super convincing, I guess. The sequence is cool, like fighting on the battlements and stuff. More of those pride demons. That character, like the mustache guy, he was just like introduced for this. He wasn't. Anyway, I'll shut up. The Fade. Grab it! Elf root!
Where are we? We were falling. Is this... are we dead?
Yeah, ex-Dezer in chat says, I kind of buy the idea that he tricked them into blood magic to kill the last of the old gods, but the character himself... blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I agree, like, the
Inquisitor opened a rift. We came through.
The explanation of what he was trying to do was interesting, but
I never thought I would ever find myself here physically.
Really blatantly
Look,
evil.
The Black City. Almost close enough to touch.
Solas is psyched.
This must be very exciting for you, Solas.
Yeah.
Any advice you have on what exactly is going on would be wonderful.
Character is so sarcastic.
How does it feel to be back home?
I can't be here. Not like this. Not like me.
It's all right. We'll make it right.
This place is wrong. I made myself forget when I made myself real. But I know it wasn't like this.
It's not how I remember the Fade either. Perhaps it's because we're here physically, instead of just dreaming. The stories say you walked out of the Fade at Haven. Was it like this?
I don't remember what it was like the last time I was here. Right now, I'm more concerned with getting out safely.
That huge demon was right on the other side of that rift Eremond was using. And there could be others.
Oh, this is shitty. I'll fight whatever you give me, boss. But nobody said nothing about getting dragged through the ass end of Demon Town.
In our world, the rift the demons came through was nearby, in the main hall. Can we escape the same way?
It beats waiting around for demons to find us, right? There, let's go.
This is fascinating. It is not the area I would have chosen, of course. But to physically walk within the Fade.
Oh, yeah. This must be a dream come true for your crazy ass.
Yes. Literally.
Solas, you're the expert on this place. Anything helpful?
Fade is shaped by intent and emotion. Remain focused. And it will lead you where you wish to go.
The demon that controls this area is extremely powerful. Some variety of fear, I would guess. I suggest you remain wary of its manipulations and prepare for what is certainly a fascinating experience.
Solus is basically a Vulcan.
We should look around.
You know what sucks is I didn't get my my health back or any of that. No. Dreamer rags. How helpful. This is a hastily written note. Seems pretty articulate to me. My stomach is knotted and I see dead friends from old battles. Hastily written. Sounds pretty heavily edited and iterated upon, if you ask me. Ooh, 2% melee defense. Be still my heart.
Burn, burn, burn.
Bad luck. Oh, hi. Hey, is that the person from the very first scene?
Could that be?
I greet you, Warden. And you, Champion.
Oh, she's the one who everyone thought was
Justinia.
Dead. No, you're not her.
What are you? A spirit? A demon? The real Divine couldn't have survived Haven.
Couldn't she? How much of Haven do you truly remember? You think my survival impossible, yet here you stand alive in the Fade yourselves.
Touché.
In truth, proving my existence either way would require time we do not have.
Surely you can understand our concerns and explain what you are.
I am here to help you. You do not remember what happened at the Temple of Sacred Ashes, Inquisitor.
The real Divine would have no way of knowing that I'd been made Inquisitor.
I know. Because I have examined memories like yours, stolen by the demon that serves Corypheus. It is the nightmare you forget upon waking. It feeds off memories of fear and darkness, growing fat upon the terror. The false calling that terrified the wardens into making such grave mistakes? It's work.
I would gladly avenge the insult this nightmare dealt my brethren.
You will have your chance, brave warden.
I don't have time
this
to explain why I don't have time to explain.
Is its lair.
How do we hurt it?
We should likely focus on escaping the Fade first.
You hurt it by escaping the Fade and leading your people against Corypheus.
That wasn't what I meant.
I know. But for now, it is the best answer I can give you. When you entered the Fade at Heaven, the demon took a part of you. Before you do anything else, you must recover it. These are your memories, Inquisitor.
My memories are fighting dudes. That's fairly accurate. Okay. Out of my way, jerks. There's a rock in front of me. Hold A to recover.
Why are you doing this? You, of all people! Run while you can! Warn them!
Bring forth the sacrifice.
Is that Corypheus? How come? How come I had the equipment that I have now, huh?
So, your mark did not come from Andraste. It came from the orb Corypheus used in his ritual.
Corypheus intended to rip open the veil, use the anchor to enter the Fade, and throw open the doors of the Black City. Not for the old gods. But for himself.
That jerk.
When you disrupted his plan, the orb bestowed the anchor upon you instead.
This is such a shitty answer. I know, yeah, that's what I figured. I mean,
is that everything you wanted me to see?
For the time being. You cannot escape the lair of the nightmare until you regain all that it took from you. You have recovered some of yourself, but now it knows you are here. You must make haste. I will prepare the way ahead.
Something troubles you, Hawk.
Those were Grey Wardens holding the Divine in that vision. Their actions led to her death.
I assumed he had taken their minds, as you have seen him do before. Come. We can argue after we escape this dark place.
Oh, I intend to.
You believe it was really her? The Divine?
We have survived in the Fade physically. Perhaps she did as well. Or, if it is a spirit that identifies so strongly with Justinia, that it believes it is her, how can we say it is not?
She seems interested in helping us. That much is clear.
That's great and all, but the nightmare is the thing currently scaring the shit out of me.
It's nothing like me. I make people forget to help them. It eats their fears. I don't know if I could do that, but I don't want to. That's not me.
Peace, Cole. None of us mistake you for the nightmare. It is a fear demon, as I suspected, likely drawing on terrors related to the Blight. Fear is a very old, very strong feeling. It predates love, pride, compassion, every emotion, save perhaps desire. Be wary. The nightmare will do anything in its power to weaken our resolve.
After what it did to my fellow wardens, I pray we find some way to strike it down.
More dudes, all right. Good job, boys. Walk right into the fire. Let's just read this giant essay on the claws of Dumas. That time. It's like more appropriate looking. Okay, I'm sick of him looking ridiculous. Yeah, the point of this was to... Enhanced Counter-Strike ring. I hate to get rid of some of these. You know what? Yeah, screw that. Whatever. Up here, was it? Thank you. gonna take it. Yeah, I get, like, as much as I hate inventory being full and it just, like, stops the game while you have to sift through your stuff, it does sort of make you pay attention to what you actually have. It has some positive benefits, so I don't think it's, like, wrong that it happens. Oh, hi.
Interesting.
Okay. Hello. Is that supposed to be scary? Maybe.
Perhaps I should be afraid, facing the most powerful members of the Inquisition. The Kunari will make a lovely host for one of my minions. Or maybe I will ride his body myself.
He's talking about Iron Bull, I guess.
Are you afraid, Ko? I can help you forget, just like you help other people. We're so very much alike, you and I.
Oh, come on. Just don't with the "so very much alike you and I." I'm gonna pretend that didn't happen. Oh, I guess you are. I guess you're not so bad. Whoops. Jumping while reading.
Ma Heret One Mabanal in Asalin Marsolas in Amardin.
I heard Solas's name.
Funal Nadas.
Increased ability damage. Hasun asking, would I like to attempt to write a game of this scale? I mean, yeah, man. Sure. Like, I mean, like, I think a game of this scale cannot, like, probably could not be written by a single person, but I have no...
Did you think...
I love RPGs.
Hawk. Did you think anything you ever did mattered?
Someone said to look at the names of spiders from the tactical view. The Harrowing, the Blight. That's interesting. So it's like, I guess they represent fears. I think that's right.
You couldn't even save your city. How could you expect to strike down a god? You're a failure, and your family died knowing it.
Aw, man.
Those were little fears.
Corypheus.
Tiny manifestations spawned from the nightmare itself.
And they take the form of spiders. Something so many fear.
You saw spiders?
Spiders would have been a massive improvement from what I saw.
Remember, we walk in the Fade. Demons of fear shape their appearance to unnerve each of us.
The nightmare is closer now. It knows you seek escape. With each moment, it grows stronger. There is not much time, Inquisitor.
But yeah, I love writing for games.
I'd like to know more about the nightmare.
I've always enjoyed BioWare games in part for the writing and characters and storytelling. It's like a straight up, it's an influence and an inspiration.
It is simple for the demon to steal the darkest fragments. They forget, and it feeds. Corypheus has helped it grow monstrous.
It makes people forget the worst parts of their fears? It almost sounds like the nightmare is helping people.
Perhaps it was, once. But now, it helps none but Corypheus. By his hand, it creates more fear and grows even stronger. In any case, robbing people of their fears is never a kindness. At best, it is a mistake born of compassion. Without fear and pain and failure, we cannot learn. We cannot grow.
Okay.
As you cannot grow until you recover all that was taken from you.
All right.
We should keep moving.
Thank you for teaching me about myself. I just outran an old lady. Oh, good job. Just don't admit to any of that.
It was you. Thought it was Andraste sending me from the Fade, but it was the Divine behind me. And then you... she died.
Yes.
So this creature is simply a spirit.
I think we all knew that was the case, Warden.
I am sorry if I disappoint you.
Whoa.
you a memory of the divine? A reflection?
If that is the story you wish to tell, it is not a bad one.
What we do know is that the mortal divine perished at the temple, thanks to the Grey Wardens.
As I said, the Grey Wardens responsible for that crime were under the control of Corypheus. We can discuss this further once we return to Adamant.
Yes, Adamant, where the Inquisition faces an army of demons raised by the Wardens.
Hawk is mad.
How dare you judge us? You tore Kirkwall apart and started
friends.
The Mage Rebellion.
To protect innocent mages, not madmen drunk on blood magic.
Even without the influence of Corypheus, the Wardens go too far. They need to be checked.
Agreed. The Wardens may once have served a greater good, but they are far too dangerous now.
The blood sings softly. It never stops, and then it's all they hear. We can't let them hurt more people.
Don't know that we can pass judgment on the only folks who know how to stop blights.
Can I just, like, bonk both their heads together?
Sweet Maker, could both of you please shut up? We can argue once we've escaped from the giant fear demon.
Seriously.
Inquisitor!
The nightmare has found us.
It's just spiders.
Form up! I'm with you.
Corpses, abominations, darkspawn, demons, possession. How come it's not like being late for your exams, dying alone with nobody to love you? Anyway.
Come, real or not, the divine is the key to escape.
Can I level up? Excuse me while I level up. Okay, I was gonna... blows. Yeah, that's the one I'm working my way toward. Combat roll. What do we have here?
Warden Stroud, how must it feel to devote your whole life to the Wardens, only to watch them fall?
What the heck? Gibbering horror.
Worse, to know that you were responsible for their destruction. When the next blight comes, will they curse your name?
With the Maker's blessing, we'll end this mission.
Do you think you can fight me? I am your every fear come to life. I am the veiled hand of Corypheus himself. The demon army you fear, I command it. They are bound all through.
Senility. Debilitation. Debilitation and sin.
So if we banish you, we banish the demons. Thank you. Every fear come to life.
one of the spiders just say spiders. This spider represents the fear of spiders. It's very deep. You have to think about it, though. There's a big thread on it. The Steam forums. Okay. Is that the Black City?
Shit, that's big.
It wants our fear. Deny it and it has nothing.
You won't hurt my friends.
Good job, guys. Two of these. Cool place. Kind of garish, but it's neat looking. One of these. Oh, dude. Really? The controls are like the hardest part of this. Get out of my way. Genius. Wow, that is freaking powerful. That's for me? Aw, you shouldn't have. Ooh, 10% bleed on hit. Inventory is full. Awesome. I love when my inventory is full. Corpse brain. Right. I don't think this stuff matters. That's like what's clogging up my whole inventory. Those are actually research items. I think I destroyed a bunch of research items. That's good. Great. Okay. Sorry, I need to do some character management stuff right quick. I got... ugh, way down here. I should give that to Iron Bull. It's kind of dumb. You use those amulets of power and it like unequips your amulet, even though it like disappears instantly. Superb Ring of Bleeding. What did I unequip? This one? Okay, whatever. Ability to strength. The equip unequip feedback is like not super clear. It's the same sound effect and stuff. Anyway, whatever. Points. Got another point. Sounds like maybe I should be. Well, I could always respec. Okay. Hit dudes while they're down. And then I wanted to give Cole. I got like an even stronger weapon for Cole. Can I not? Or maybe I didn't. Wait. Where is it? It's not that. Can Solus use that yet? Oh, he can. That's good. I thought there was some new dagger I got. Maybe it was an upgrade. I don't know. Whatever. Okay. That's enough mucking around my inventory. Sir Snort. Here, have a stuffed animal. And I get willpower plus one, which does. Who knows? Guess that probably helps my resistance or whatever. Spiders? boy. No comment. Man, those guys are chumps. No problem. Kaboom. Anywho.
You must get through the rift, Inquisitor. Get through, and then slam it closed with all your strength.
Slam it closed.
Banish the army of demons, and exile this cursed creature to the farthest reaches of the Fate.
I don't know. I get like
a rift. We're almost there.
Don't
say it like that. That guarantees another demon is gonna.
Yeah, Iron Bull is right. Oh, they gave up. Oh wait, who the hell is that? It's freaking Cthulhu. Oh, hi.
Please tell Liliana. I am sorry. I failed you too.
You sacrifice yourself now.
We'll die in agony.
Back, demon!
No, that works. Shouldn't I not be able to use this in the Fade? Or I don't know. Maybe it makes sense.
I grew fat on your fear.
It's nothing to be proud of. Out, jerks.
Yeah. You cannot stand against me.
Am I even hurting him?
Nothing.
Good day, sir. Do I get him? Oh, that's it. All right. How rude. That guy's pretty tough. That was a close one. To like choose Hawk or Stroud.
Go! I'll cover you. No, you were right. The Grey Warden called.
Oh, come on.
A Warden must.
Not one of these.
A Warden must help them rebuild. That's your job.
Corypheus is mine.
I don't know, man. Screw you, Hawk.
Hawk.
Say goodbye to Varric for me.
Spider. Always make a dash.
Well, moment of silence. That's bright blue ink, and chat points out it could have been Loghain or Alistair, in addition to Hawk, which is pretty cool. Alistair was awesome. He was surprisingly good in Dragon Age Origins. He seemed like he was going to be the kind of vanilla dude, but he had a lot of personality. Pretty funny. I mean, Hawk, whatever. Hawk, like, you can't kill off a character like Hawk off-screen, nobly fighting, but whatever. We'll see. That... That whole scene setup, I mean, whatever. I feel slightly manipulated there, because it's like, oh, there's a giant spider, one of us has to stay. It's like, why don't we all just frickin' run for it? There's no particular explanation as to why someone has to stay behind. Anyway. It's been very... Wolfenstein also, I think the Wolfenstein moment is much stronger, but early on there's like a kill this guy or that guy scene. It's like...
With the nightmare banished, Corypheus lost both his warden mages and his demon army. But in the stories your soldiers will tell, their Inquisitor broke the spell with the Maker's blessing.
Once they understand what really happened...
They will be terrified. Let them have their stories.
Inquisitor, the archdemon flew off as soon as you disappeared. The Venatori Magister is unconscious but alive. Cullen thought you might wish to deal with him yourself.
As for the wardens,
those who weren't corrupted helped us fight the demons. We stand ready to help make up for Clarell's tragic mistake. We've seen no sign of Hawk since the ledge collapsed, Inquisitor.
Good job, Stroud.
We assumed he was with you.
Did. I mean, I feel like I would say something else here, but I don't know that he's dead. He's like trapped in the Fade. Fuck you, wardens.
Hawk died trying to fix what the Grey Wardens did. His blood is on their hands.
Stroud, you're the senior surviving Grey Warden. What do we do now?
They may be vulnerable to corruption. It's interesting. I mean, it's not clear to me what help the Inquisition even means, besides like giving me some points. I mean, whatever. Come along.
You stay and do whatever you can to help. Stroud has convinced me that the Wardens are an order worth saving. You're still vulnerable to Corypheus and possibly his Venatori.
None of my party members are happy about it.
There are plenty of demons that need killing.
But they hurt people.
While they do that, I'll report to the Wardens at Weishaupt. We won't be caught off guard by Corypheus again.
Thank you, Your Worship. We will not fail you.
Maker, watch over your Inquisition. It has been an honor.
Strad's okay. I would probably... It seemed like almost everyone in my party was pretty pissed that I took them along, and if it were just me, I might reload that and chicken out and do the other thing. Maybe play out to see how the other choice would have gone, but I'm sort of Iron Man moding this in the sense that I don't want to. I'm just gonna like follow through with whatever rash decisions I make and see where the story takes me. But yeah. Stroud was really the guy that I probably would have picked kind of normally, but Hawk seemed like the more drastic decision, and I kind of wanted to see how that would play out. But I don't know. I having not played Dragon Age 2, I'm not really I'm not that attached to either of those characters. I understand like the weight of the significance of like picking Hawk in a scene like that. That's a pretty big deal if you could just get rid of the main character of your previous game. but I wish the scene was set up a little bit differently, I guess.
Send me one final report. He's on his way to Weishaupt. As for the Grey Wardens, they are fighting demons and Red Templars while staying clear of Venatori.
Lots of factions in that sentence.
You dealt Corypheus a significant blow, Inquisitor.
The Grey Wardens carry respect in other nations. If we spread word that the Inquisition has their support...
We may gain standing with nations that have suffered under the Blight. I will take the matter to Josephine. You took an army from Corypheus, but that will matter little if Orlais falls into chaos. All arrangements have been made for the ball in Halam Shiral. Let us know when you are ready to proceed.
Remind me what we know about the plot against Selene.
The Venatori are planning some kind of attack on the Imperial Court. Corypheus may even be fueling the conflict between the Empress and her cousin, Grand Duke Gaspard.
That's the 30
if
point.
If we want Selene,
no.
She may prove a most valuable ally against Corypheus.
Yeah, I think that is a 30 point mission. Okay, I have things to do.
I'll go as soon as I am able.
Good. Cullen, Josephine, and I will discuss the best way to gain an audience with the Empress. Speak with us when you are ready. What was she like? Divine Justinia, or her soul, or the spirit that took her form? I read your report. I know it isn't clear, but...
She seemed calm.
Tell her what she wants to
hear. Serene, even. And she guided us the whole way through.
That does sound like her.
She did ask me to tell you something, though. She said, I'm sorry. I failed you, too.
Oh. I should finish this before it slips my mind. Perhaps later we might discuss the matter further. Thank you.
Anytime. All right. Well. Stuff happened, I would say. Okay. It's quite a bit to take in. Slowly on a man, frame rate here chugs. This seems like a... I've like never even talked to this person. This seems like a good time
to
call it a night.
I am to serve as assistant to any research concern.
Oh, research.
You'll find my skills are exceptional. I hope they prove useful.
But first...
How can you serve the Inquisition?
I haven't explored this place enough.
I am to aid in the research of all creatures encountered in your efforts as leader of the Inquisition.
So, like,
what makes you particular?
Goodbye, Inquisitor.
Is there a table or something I'm supposed to use? Oh, what? There's Dorian right there. Okay. Yeah, I need to spend a little more time here in Skyhold. I'm like getting ahead of myself on turning research. That's it. I guess that's it. Well, that was easy.
A request has been made of you, Inquisitor. Here it is.
What request is that?
You are taking over the duties of Menave?
Yes. Her death provided the vacancy. I am told there are many who will miss her. My skills will ensure that you do not miss her ability.
Look at all that stuff.
As you were.
Just a million things. Oh, it's like it queued up all my button presses. okay. Well. Who's this? It's nothing. This is like my quarters or something. Dude, Hassoon in chat, are you quoting the Tintersticks? Man, that's pretty obscure. I like that song. Anyway, I think I'd better call it for now. But yeah, that was some good stuff. Got through the fade. All kinds of stuff. Sent Hawk to an ignoble off-screen death, the very worst kind. So yeah, I think next time we will finally explore Skyhold a little more thoroughly and, yeah, basically press on with the story. I may even bump the difficulty back up to hard. I've been kind of steamrolling. Well, I don't know. I actually got really close to losing on that kind of boss fight thing, but for the most part, it's been going easier. No full wipes this evening, so that's cool. That's an improvement. But yeah, thank you once again very much for joining me, and I will be back Tuesday, 10:30 p.m. Pacific, because, I'll be playing Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, so, man, it's gonna be a long wait for me. I wanna keep playing, but I'm gonna stick to my schedule. Cause it's kind of fun to do it that way. Plenty of other stuff to play in between. So until next time, hope you guys have a good rest of the weekend.